I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Ezio, I'll meet my new friend. Oh, no, you
You fight like a man late for his own wedding.
By about 25 years.
I was too late to save the bazaar then, unfortunately. But now that my army has doubled in size, we'll take it back together. This way. When the Templars control the district, they front their place. Hanging banners, extorting the merchants, constant battles to keep them at bay. They rub our noses in every detail.
They are quite bold. Why does the Sultan tolerate this?
Sultan Baez is far away, Ezio. warring with his son Selim in the Kaisa, northwest of the city. She has been away for years, at least in flashback. From later than before, she is dying or destroyed.
Yeah, but your eyes are open, see?
And the fowls are shooting. The measles. Too many to engage.
Not confident a smoke bomb will help us here.
Smoke bomb? Yo, it's time you Italians joined the 16th century. Please do not obscure.
We'll be scared.
You see? They can't see.
Yes, you are full of surprise today.
Crafting explosives is a new hobby. One we borrowed from the Chinese and have taken to with great passion.
You have to teach me.
Who is the mentor here?
It's you.
I'm beginning to wonder.
Your turn. Make me proud.
There they go. Hurry, we're nearly there. This is another of our many dens, taken by Templars, as you can see. Somewhere among this rabble is the Templar captain. Kill him. Then climb the tower and light their signal fire. This war is the Templars. It's time to burn up and go.
Bene, you create a distraction. I will send them home.
It's over here. Whenever the Templars commandeer one of our dens, they leave a captain in charge. Search the area carefully, and you might be strutting about like a peacock. Use those legendary senses of yours, Ezio, and scan the streets. You'll find out.
Oh, I'm seeing very strange activity in the audience. The CPU should be fairly idle, but the system monitor is spiking regularly, sometimes as high as 85%. Not sure. Jasmine's signs are stable.
Well, there's a problem with all part of the
system. Fair enough. God, I need a drink.
Dean? Desmond, think about that.
What if
I went with you?
With me? Where?
It could work. Just for a while. Until I found a way out. Another body, maybe, or a... I don't know. I don't want to be here anymore.
That's not going to happen. I'm sorry.
No. Yeah, I guess I had my chance. And I wasted.
Well, there was the occasional CI moment, but...
Sean, Bill, someone tell me.
Interesting.
That's it? Just interesting?
I spent a lot of time for younger. She's our mom, boy. I just find a cool situation.
Claudia, Constantinople, called Istanbul by the Turk, has welcomed me as one of its own. They are assassins here, led by an Afro-Rod fighter named Yusuf. Great pride in their city. The place is diverse and colorful as one can imagine. But it is a trouble. The rebellious faction of Byzantine Templars still fights to gain influence. And the recent attack delayed my search for Marcian peace. But this will not last. As soon as I am able, begin looking for Niccolo Bolt's former trading post, in search of clues that will bring me nearer to Marcian Tier. How did we do?
We have won the day in the top of the band, but we lost a few friends in the fight.
So much death, so little pain.
You have some experience recruiting your assassins, do you not?
More than a little.
The people here are quite sick of the Templar attacks. Can you turn on your charge and find us a few more recruits?
See. These men will not do for training. Not this soon.
Good point. Speak with one of my men in Galata after you are finished. He can help you begin your training. Are you a compassionate man, opinion? Can you help me? That I stole fruit from a vendor, I will not deny. Only because my hunger has trumped my honesty. Bring me the key to these chains, and I will repay you tenfold.
Wait right here.
I won't.
You know you shelter him, and we imprison and question the rest of you. If he's not located in his full day.
There have been sightings of a rogue sect known as the Church of Byzantia. Masquerading as
What is it?
If you humble me, I will return to the merchant's fault and show him the same kindness.
After you have cleared your conscience, consider joining our cause. Be an honest man. It's all at once.
I will be honored. Saul. What I wouldn't do. I'm going to go to the hospital.
Mentor, we have a problem. A great many assassins have disappeared in recent months, and I believe I know why.
Disappeared? You won't have been killed.
I fear, but there is no time to explain. Hide in the park west of here, and wait for me to arrive. You shall see for yourself.
I have a new match to replace your
Sharpen yourself. It's a danger here I do not fully understand. You keep watch. I'm on the ground.
Follow that man. Only a guilty man runs with such speed. And only a fool from the park.
Ranger.
My pride is wounded, and now my heart is hit. That man, his name is Varia. He was an assassin once.
He has obvious skill. Score to settle.
Evan, until that man is caught or killed, I fear none of us will be safe in the city.
And until you are properly trained, I will not let you go head to head with a king as deadly as this man. Let us focus on further honing your skills first.
I thought you know ill will, gentlemen.
There, a little silver, like a copper or two.
Have you lost your mind?
Be gone, sir. Quick, come and support you. Fatalities among savages and even official workmen continue to rise.
Hi, fool.
Oh, Father, is that you?
Any damage?
Not that I can. Byzantine Templars may be bad hold, but are decent enough. Once they capture the location, they like to keep it intact.
Because they intend to stay.
Chasing me. Well, it's promised. If you want to learn how to craft your own bombs, I can show you. Don't touch that. One wrong move. Legion comes down.
Are you serious?
Look on your face. Here. I'll show you. We craft our bomb from a combination of three parts. The shell, the gunpowder, and the primary engine. Sometimes we add a few extras too, for fun. But we'll come to that later. For now, focus on these elements. You'll find many ingredients for bomb recipes scattered throughout the ship. Your eyes open and your nose to the ground as you move about.
It should keep me busy. Gracias. Have you ever seen this book?
No. It's a journal?
Si.
The Secret Crusade by Niccolo Polo. Marcos, father?
I found this on a Templar in Marcia. It mentions the five keys to Altair's library. Lo brought them here and hid them.
Ah, the Templars know this, so it's a race against time.
I found one already. With Top. I want to recover it and find the other four.
So, where will you begin?
The old Polo trading post. They ran a business in this area, no?
I believe so. Speak with a man named Piri Reyes in the bazaar. He can point you in the right direction. And teach you a few more bomb recipes, if you are so inclined.
I apologize.
Stop it. What is wrong with you?
Oh, father, is that you?
How are you today? Someone should teach you a little respect.
I'm sorry. Please, no time.
Very rare. I have seen some of your earliest work. Yes. Did Yusuf Tazin send you? That sounds like one of his exaggerations. Si. He said you could show me the location of Niccolo Polo's former trading post.
You must be that Florenzale he's been yammering on about. Rosario?
Ezio.
I don't hear the difference. Yes. The old Polo show. It's just west of Hagia Sophia. Here.
Tragic. Yusuf also mentioned that you were the man to talk to about specialty bombs.
Ah, that man. He is a talker. Event. I'm a navigator in the Sultan's Navy, currently on leave to study Cardoba. But through my soldiering, I've also gained an appreciation for artillery and explosive. It has served the assassins well. It gives up me. I carry many kinds of bombs. For assassins only, of course. Lethal, tactical, diversionary, and a few peculiar cases. Everything you see here is for sale. If you can prove you know how to use it first,
I am eager to learn.
Well, no one is stopping you. Just let me know.